State Department is pulling an agent that specializes in cartel activity. You'll be part of the team.
Do we get an opportunity of the men responsible for today?
The men who are really responsible.
Agent Kate Mesa, she's an FBI agent. She's not even scratching the surface, doing things by the book. She gets thrown into this world of the CIA and the cartel. They do things illegally.
You want to start a war?
This is the future, Kate.
Kate's a strong female role because she is front and center in a man's world.
She's not really sure if we're doing the right thing. She's the emotional through line of the movie.
The whole world is turned upside down.
Gotta be careful around these people. CIA is not supposed to work this side of the fence.
You will not survive.
I'm gonna tell everyone what you did.
That would be a mistake.
Sicario, rated R, starts everywhere October 2nd.